Hello.
Drop it.
Hello everybody and welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be doing a match day vlog, Liverpool versus Arsenal. Big game. We need to win, try and win this league. We're with Dylan, but I've just been playing football with him today. The grass literally wrecked. And I did go to the Newcastle game, but sorry I didn't make a video on it. It's because I was ball boy, weren't I?
Yeah.
It was actually quite good, a last minute call up, got to be ball boy, that's why I didn't make a vlog, but today I'm right back in that. Got two big games to win today, Arsenal and City. Need to get 6 points to beat this man's team, City. Who do you think will win the Premier League this season?
Right.
We need to win these two games and then we'll start believing that we can do it. So yeah, if you haven't seen my face before, go down and subscribe. And if you like the video, absolutely smash that like button. And follow me on Instagram and Snapchat, JoshNews22. And also follow me on Twitter, which I haven't really been on for long. And that is LFC Fans. Oh no, LFC News. And right, so we'll see you when we get to Anfield.
Ladies and gentlemen, just to let you know, the players will be wearing black armbands this evening. This is as a mark of respect following the recent passing of Arsenal's former chairman, Mr. Peter Hill Wood. He was chairman of Arsenal for 31 years before stepping down in 2013.
enjoyed it. What a game that was. 4-1 at half-time and 5-1 full-time. Great penalty by Firmino as well. Firmino with a hat-trick, my man of the match. It was good, and everyone's saying, oh, he's not scoring enough goals. He's just give you three against Arsenal. I hope everyone had a good Christmas as well, because I haven't uploaded a video, and as I said at the start, I would have uploaded a video for Newcastle, but I was ball boy, so yeah. And I hope everyone has a good new year, and yeah, I'll probably see you in a few videos of the next Liverpool game. So yeah, if you liked it, then please subscribe, like and share it, and yeah, I'll see you in my next video.
Goodbye.